it was our last video before New Year. And by my watch, it's 5:05. So we're gonna talk to you about New Year stuff. Sorry, the lighting's really weird, but I'm not using that tool. So you might not have seen this jacket before, it's brand new. So I'm just basically gonna talk about New Year and what like ideas and that. The first one I'm trying to do is to try and talk to people now, because like some people I don't talk to, or like talk to people that I haven't spoke to in a while, because I don't do that anymore. Like, I was gonna say put more videos up, but I put a lot of blocks. I've been doing this in September. Like what? Like for the past couple of weeks I've put loads of videos up. We saw that I put like one up every week nearly. I've done really well. Also I do that I was thinking of doing, because like some of our friends are like dead upset sometimes and like dead happy, and I'm never there with them. So you know them letters where it says open when? I was thinking of like writing loads of them, like I'd put in like on a sheet of paper, print it off, and then right on the top, like the first one. The first one will be open now, which will explain what all the opens are. Then open when it's your birthday, open when things are rough, open when you need a friend, open when you need a confidence boost, open when you're bored, open when you can't sleep, open when you're angry or upset, you need to hear a story, it's the 1st of September, you need to support, you want to go down memory lane, you were sick, you miss me, you were stressed, having a bad day, you need a laugh, need help on tough decisions, when you're happy. I'm gonna try and write loads of them, because yeah, it's just, you know, I might do an open when it's following. And also I'm gonna like knock things down though. Like, note down what I want to get people, my thoughts and feelings and that, and then keep like a guided reference. Good idea. Also, I'm gonna, because this year I've been quite, like some of my friends have decided to use me for a lot of things. Like I had this friend that wanted to come in like every night, every day after school, because they wanted a drink. They wanted to talk to me as well, but they just wanted the drink. So I couldn't make him drink, and they came around every night, and then they came up with this excuse not to be allowed around mine, and then they started asking again, and I went outside school for them, and they didn't come up to me, they walked off. Rubbish. Also, what I'm going to do is try not to grab my phone and videos, because that's what like I do straight away. And I'm going to try and use my new camera and get it started so I can do videos. Talking about camera, where is it? Yes, I'm gonna try and use this guy. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's if it's found. So yeah. Sorry about the noise. So yeah, I'm gonna try and use this a lot more. Because I got it for Christmas and I don't use it. At the minute, I'm not using that. This is like a bit bulky. This is an oversized one. Because at school, sorry, big pause. I hear my sister from open. I open it. Automatically thinks she's gonna walk through the dark and light. She's playing and she'll play. But yeah, she didn't. So yeah, because as I was saying, because the school I wear like jackets and that, I do wear a coat. And it's cold, but it's really comfy. And I needed to get an oversized one. Because you have to wear it over the top of your blazer, so an oversized one. I could wear it in my blazer, like on some days, or I could wear it like inside my blazer. Like some hoods over it. Like, no summer blazers on top of it. Like in art, I could wear this over the top. Teacher couldn't know. Sneaky, sneaky. No, my art teacher really. He's really nice. Like, both my option teachers really like me. So yeah. And I'm gonna try. I tried very hard just to revise and pass maths and apply for college. Good thing, which I haven't done yet. Good on it. Yeah. And if you go to college, I've worked out that you get 12 weeks holiday. Like, what? Why do you get 12 weeks from school when you get 6? Stupid, really. Okay. I need to make my mind up. Sorry, I'm really close to the camera. Just feel like it. I really should apply for business studies or apply for art. I'm not very good at art, so I'm trying better. And I need to try and get this topic we're doing in art like done. Which probably won't happen because I don't get the topic. And we're gonna do like a 2-day final project thing. I don't wanna do it on a Wednesday, Thursday. Oh, but no. I was gonna say Thursday and Friday. Liz wants to do it on a Thursday because, like, she hates a lesson. If we do it on a Thursday, it means I'm missing business studies. I'm a business studies teacher, might kill me. So what message should I send on Skype? I'm doing one of the things that I said I wouldn't do on the phone. Like, go on the phone. I'm just not talking anymore. Sorry about this. Also, I'm gonna try and Snapchat a lot more. I'm not on my account and edit videos. And Instagram a lot more, and tweet a lot more, and check my emails a lot more. Talk about emails and chapter. So I was just going. Okay, got it. You got it. They say no.
It's open forever. Nothing else taken forever. And I feel bad if I can hear you. Like, really bad. Better check. Maybe I'll do it on camera. Put this on camera. It's New Year's Day tomorrow. Like, I haven't seen the... Congratulations, your video. Welcome to Instagram. Congratulations, your video. Ready to publish your video? Congratulations, your video. Congratulations, your video. Ready to publish your video? Congratulations on your video. Confirm your Twitter account. I do that. No, use that.
Yeah, I'm just babbling. No, I have my normal phone, because normal phone and it's a weird thing. I have that in now, but like on my actual phone. But I had to download an app to get this. No, it's not exciting. It's just that I posted a video. In videos, I'm gonna try and not get annoyed because I have this. I know I only started in September. But a few recent videos that like really annoyed at, like read something on my phone and it's just annoyed me and I just get really annoyed, and you can probably tell in some of them if I get annoyed. And I'm trying not to get that annoyed. Like, I'm trying not to use my phone. I'll go on Snapchat, my Twitter, because the Twitter on my phone now, I don't go on my personal one. I just get too many notifications, so I just go on that. Then I go on Snapchat and I go on Instagram, but I've got to try and keep up Facebook. And I want to start a Facebook page because you can write a lot more than you can on Twitter. But as soon as like it comes up with suggest this to someone. And if I suggest it to a lot of friends, I'll be like, you've got your own page, and then they'll be really confused. But it's not that I'm trying to keep it hide it away from them. If they want to see my account, see my account. Who my account's called, If they want to share my account, can share my account as much as they want. But yeah, they're a bit weird. I might like do a page thing. Cute baby. That's so cute baby. It'll be like a like one that you like and you get all the notifications. See if I can do one. Got my own coupon. If I did one. Great page. Let's see. If not, I'm going to put my own Facebook page for it. People! Mm.
don't know if people, if they're going on. I don't know how people feel. I don't think they will. So. Select a subcategory. Do it. Oh, done. If it sucks, just for fun. It's just for fun. If I don't do anything, then this video is really long and I haven't said anything. I'm going to do it the same one as you do when we got back in the meantime. You do. Okay. No, I want to take one. Take a photo. Okay, white. I think it's just sad, but that was my room. I've just been babbling for ages. Haven't I? So yeah. Doing that. I'm just talking. Yeah, sorry, it's been a weird video of me setting up my Facebook while I was talking to you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to add me on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, and email me if you need to talk. I don't want everyone else here. Comment below any video ideas or subscribe for more. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video and I will see you guys next year. Thanks for watching! Bye.
type it to